Hello, Forge Masters, Brendan here. Welcome back to another episode of Kirby and the Forgotten Land. Today, we're going to finally talk to this character, Clawerline. Always hard to understand that name. Is this another mysterious vortex? What? You sense Liongar somewhere in there? Well, dang. So. Say hello to the post game. Oh my gosh. This feeling. This is exactly how it felt when I was absorbed by my other half, Ectoephalus. It's possible that after that big battle, Liongar became trapped in this strange place. Come on, Kirby, we have to check it out. Isolated Isles. Forgo Dreams. Stop! This is what we would call post-game. So there's a different collectible, and you best know I'm going to try my best to 100% that. A piece of lion's soul. Wait, is this Liongar's soul? It must be a tiny fragment of it. If you collect more of these scattered soul pieces, you might be able to save them. Try to collect more pieces of Liongar's soul as you explore the isolated isles of Forgo Dreams. So my question is, how much of a 100% maniac am I going to do? Everybody knows that I'm going to try to collect everything that I possibly can. Too long for me to do so. Alright, there's another line. Cool. Thank you for the spike! Seems more like B-side levels. Like it's the same level, but harder. Cluster. It So I'm guessing the clusters is what's going to be replacing the wild ones. Oh my god. Oh! Once again! There's more to it this time. Looks like people already collected all the pieces of Lion Soul in this spot. Let's check the next area. Oh my god, no way. Don't tell me. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Each one of these levels is going to be like a representation of the world. That's actually pretty cool. I wonder, how long is this going to be? I mean, how long are these stages going to be? I mean, sure, I can only collect 50 of these flying souls. At least I don't have to do any stupid challenges. Okay. Seems I remember because I had to go back. I am looking forward to having dinner tonight. Oh god. I need the bomb ability, don't I? Alright, give me a bomb. There you go. I guess I had to have bomb moves. I think my only gripe with bomb is the fact that I have to move the dead. Lion Soul over there! Cheeky little pup. And that's all the pieces in this area. Now I can move on. Okay. This is turning out to be kind of fun, just speedrunning through past levels. Damn it. I am prepared to go home. You never know when... you never know when there might be a collectible that can come. Thank you for something that's actually powerful! Lion Soul! Wow! Dark matter from me. Oh, there's that. Did that unlock that area? Yes. Yes, it is. That's more soul. And that's all the pieces in this area. Nice! You got a warp star for me, or... I want to. I should have known. that go?
Gonna have to come back to that one.
Hello. I'm fine with taking a bit of damage just to get some more collectibles. I really do love collectathons though. Oh hey! Looks like I don't actually have to go and grind. Hey, hold up. A DX boss? Long-armed illusion phantom commando. Okay, that's six, right? Is that six or is that five? That's five. I'm missing one? I'm missing one. I'm missing a soul. Buzzsaw cut. What's the buzz, cuz? What's the buzz, cuz? This cutter evolution has increased power and flying distance. It's also Rico. Oh, sorry. It'll also ricochet off walls, so aim carefully to send it extra far. Clink, clink, boom. I have to go back in there just to grab one of the souls. First area? It was probably the first area.
I'll meet you back when I find that soul.
Okay, so if I'm correct, that's how
there. Well, in any case, it essentially allows you to be told where checkpoints are, or what to worry about. No? Anyways, I'll see you back. Alright, I got the last lion soul. Because I had to play through the whole damn stage again. Anyways, we're going back to Wildy Town, thank you. Okay, yeah, I am going to deal with that another time. Because I don't know about you, but I kind of want to be done with this. Oh, by the way, in between episodes, I got this little munchkin right here. Kirby's taken on a side gig at the counter of Wild Bee Cafe. He struts like a focused employee, but he's secretly fighting the urge to gobble up each dish himself. This might be his greatest struggle yet. Stay strong, Kirby. There are four other ones that I'm supposing has something to do with all the other little merchandise thingamajiggies. Huh. How many more? One more? I need one more to get the final upgrade for Hammer. I wonder, if I get all the upgrades, does that mean that I finally get all the little side gig things? In any case, I certainly have a lot more to do. Because one of the things I'm trying to figure out... Oh, hey, Ollie! Bandana is what? So glad we're able to see Evelyn again. And he really had us worried for a minute. Evelyn's power seems to have opened a stable connection between this world and planet Popstar. This just became our home away from home. Now we can keep adventuring here without any worries. Here I am, just trying to figure out what all I can actually get away with. I actually have to do the challenge for this one, so I can probably get that guy's trophy. Have you really liked Beast Pack stopped attacking and left this town alone? You certainly helped when you arrived, Kirby, but the Wallabies told me that Matt and I have been fighting to protect the town all on his own. He keeps watch day and night. He's even doing it right now from the perch up there. Gosh, Midnight is so strong and so cool. I have to agree. The way our daring king threw me into the elevator after I tripped and made sure to protect me. I was just in awe. He's usually so carefree. Perhaps a teeny tiny bit lazy. But when it matters, our leader always does his royal duty. Long live King Dedede. Okay, I've been leaving this long enough.
We're just going to end up the episode here, so thank you all for watching. Play that like button, Quench put the sub, brand a comment down below. Sorry for the late post. I had a lot of things going on today. But with that being said, hope to see you all in the next video. Ciao for now!